the Greeks most famous cosmopolitan island, a whitewashed paradise in the heart of the Cyclades, with white little house with flowers and blue windows, and those hands painted streets, lots of little churches and wonderful restaurants and cafes. And did you know that the island took its name from Mykonos, the grandson of the ancient Crete Apollo?
Every day, won't you live with me? Thank you.